power. It is that time of year again, the Nutcrackers hitting the stage. News 4 Tucson's Herb Stratford has more on the annual performance and other local events.
We've got music, dance, and photography on tap this weekend. Ballet Tucson's annual performance of the holiday classic, The Nutcracker, is set to take place December 22nd through the 24th at the Tucson Music Hall at the TCC. The perennial favorite will be performed four times, and tickets are $30 to $58 with discounts for seniors, students, and military. Tonight at the Fox Tucson Theater, the swing band Big Bad Voodoo Daddy will perform at 7:30 p.m. The band's wild and swingin' holiday party celebrates the season in a unique style with an energetic performance appropriate for all ages. Featuring one-of-a-kind originals and reworked Yuletide classics, 2017 also marks the 24th anniversary of the band's arrival onto the music scene. Get your tickets in advance for a great night of music. At the University of Arizona's Center for Creative Photography, an exhibit entitled Courting Failure, Embracing Risk, Mark Klett and Collaboration opens this weekend and runs through May 20th. The exhibition explores the many collaborative projects of photographer Mark Klett. And now here's a look at this week's new movie releases.
Every year the USO puts on this performance to support the troops in Europe.
One last show together.
Who's with me?
After the highs of winning the world championship, the Bellas find themselves split apart and discovering there aren't job prospects for making music with your mouth. But when they get the chance to reunite for an overseas USO tour, the group comes together to make some new music, some questionable decisions, one last time. Anna Kendrick, Haley Steinfeld, Elizabeth Banks, and Rebel Wilson star in Pitch Perfect 3.
Downsizing is about saving yourself. We live like kings. Got best houses, best restaurants, Cheesecake Factory. Got three of them.
In Downsizing, a kindly occupational therapist undergoes a new procedure to be shrunken to 4 inches tall so he and his wife can help save the planet and afford a nice lifestyle at the same time. Matt Damon, Christoph Waltz star in this underwhelming comedy that gets lost when it gets small.
I wasn't sure who your father was.
How does that work?
It was a crazy 70s.
Upon learning their mother has been lying to them for years about their allegedly deceased father, two fraternal twin brothers hit the road in order to find him. The comedy Father Figure stars Owen Wilson, Ed Helms, and Christopher Walken. And opening on Christmas Day, Molly's Game. Molly Bloom, a young Olympic-class skier, ran the world's most exclusive high-stakes poker game for a decade before being arrested in the middle of the night by 17 FBI agents. Her players included Hollywood stars, athletes, business titans, and finally, unbeknownst to her, the Russian mob. Her only ally was her criminal defense lawyer, who learned that there was a much more to Molly than the tabloids led us to believe. Jessica Chastain and Idris Elba star in the remarkable film from director Aaron Sorkin, Molly's Game.